Say you've dissected a particular tract of interest, and now you want to save your file. What you can do is simply go File, Save Project, and save your project. It's important to note that these scenes that you saved are portable from one computer to another, so you could simply just shift the file that we had, the tutorial file, import it to another computer where it would be completely compatible to open.